When I look back at what I thought was living, I'm amazed at the price I chose to pay. And to think I ignored what really mattered, 'cause I thought the sacrifice would be too great. When I finally reached the point of giving in, I found the cross was calling even then. Even though it took dying to survive, I've never felt so much alive. Count out.